1, 2, 3, let's go!
What's up, guys? It's Lena. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today is December 25th, 2022, which means it is Christmas. So Merry Christmas to everybody. And because it is Christmas, I've decided that I want to give you guys a haul of everything that I got for Christmas this year. Christmas this year was so good. I got all kinds of cute new clothes, jewelry, accessories, and a lot of fun spa stuff slash self-care stuff. And I just figured that I might as well get to share all this cute stuff that I got with you guys as well. So with all that said, let's go ahead and get right into this haul. Starting off with my item that I'm going to be most using for my YouTube channel is my brand new tripod. It's so cute. I literally love it. It's so much sturdier than all of the ones that I've had before as well. And it even comes with this little key button, which if I press the top button, it starts and stops my video for me. Moving on to our next thing, starting with this Kendra Scott necklace that I'm actually wearing right now. I've been wanting something from Kendra Scott for so long, and I finally got it, and it's super cute, and everything about it is just really good quality, and I absolutely love it. Also, I think I'm going to start with all my stuff that I got and then do clothes, shoes, accessories, all of that after. So starting off for this part of it, I got some face masks, some vitamin C face masks, and these are actually nutcracker themed, which is perfect for me. And then I got some nail polish remover, but it's pink. I've been needing some nail polish remover for a while. I don't know where the heck all of mine went, but whenever I look for nail polish, I can't find it. And then, like, if I needed to take off my nail polish, like when I had shows or anything, then I had to try and figure out some way to get it off without nail polish remover. Next, these two things go together. I got the Tree Hut Watermelon Sugar Scrub and the Tree Hut Watermelon Shave Oil. I've been wanting a shave oil, again, for so long. And everybody says that these work super well. They make your legs super soft and shiny. I've had this sugar scrub before. I just thought that these went well together. I don't know if my mom planned to have them go together or if she just wanted, they're the same flavor. So either way, they do go together. Moving on, I have one of my favorite candies, which are Watermelon Sour Patch Kids. I can devour like this whole package in like 10 minutes. They're so good. They're so scrumptious. Moving on, I have the Ariana Grande Cloud Perfume, but this is the mini one. I got two of these. I got this one and then another Ariana Grande perfume because my mom didn't know which one I wanted, so she just got me two of them, but they're the mini versions just so I could try them out. And then if I really like this perfume, then I can get it in a bigger container. If I really like the other one, then I can get it in the full-size container. But she got me two of the mini ones, so this is the first one. I believe the other one is in another box behind me, so we'll get to that one later. I put this on and it actually smells really good. It's just really strong, so like I don't have to use as much as I would use for like my Bath and Body Works perfumes. My sister got me a new wallet, so it's a Demon Slayer wallet. I've been needing a new wallet because I was walking around Target once and I was swinging my wallet around, and it used to have like a wrist thing. I was swinging it around my wrist and then it broke. So I've been needing a new wallet. I have a new brush now, and it's also pink. If you guys didn't know, pink is my favorite color. I've also been needing a new brush because I had a brush, but then something happened to it. I don't know if it got sat on or like I stepped on it, but the entire handle broke off. So this is all the brush was, and then I couldn't like get through my hair. So now that I have a new brush, the bristles are super thick, which is perfect for my hair, and I'm absolutely obsessed. I'm obsessed with this. This is a little makeup bag and it says, warning, I may spontaneously break out into show tunes, which is so perfect for me because I love musical theater and any musicals, and I will just start singing Hamilton whenever and wherever. I don't care where I am or who's around me. If I need to break down into music tunes, then I totally will. Next up is a mini micellar water. There's only a few things left in this box. Even though I do have the big micellar water still, it's always good to have one of these because these are more travel size. And I can just like slip this in my bag if I needed to. Next, I'm actually super duper excited about this. So this is the Monday shampoo and conditioner, but this one is just the conditioner. And this is for frizzy or dull hair, which my hair does get really frizzy and dry. and I really wanted to try this, but in the bigger one. So my mom just got me this little mini one in case I wanted to test it out to make sure it doesn't do anything bad to my hair and make my hair even worse. The last two things in this box are a princess lash. I can never have enough of this mascara. It works so well. It's the one I've got on right now. I use this one and the roller lash one, and I put the roller lash one on first and then this one. And I think I've talked about that before, but this is chef's kiss. And then this is just a liquid eyeliner, which is always good just to have one of these on handy, especially when I'm going into shows. Moving on, I have this adorable little tan from my grandma. Got this last night on Christmas Eve. It's got little ice skates on it and it says ice skating. And there's some super cute stuff inside. So if I go ahead and open this up, maybe. And I got some adorable little burgundy gloves for skate. And these are super fluffy and warm, which is perfect because my home rink is freezing. Especially when it's colder outside. The colder it is outside, the colder it is in the rink. I also got those in a gray pair. And some adorable little cabin holiday socks. These are so cute. I absolutely love the designs. This is also really cute, especially for my Christmas tree, which I should put this on here now that I got it out. This is a ornament and it's a little metal. It's got my name on it and two little skates, which is so cute. And I got a $100 Dick's gift card. This next one is a little bit of a bigger box, but it's still got super fun stuff in it. So first I have some makeup blenders. They came in this super cute little hedgehog container. Me and my sister are supposed to split these, so I think I might just put these in my bathroom and then we can like use them whenever we need them. This is a hand cream set and it comes with winterberry, sugar cookie, and sweet mint. And it's also nutcracker themed. I always am in use of hand creams. I have hand creams all over. Hand creams, feet creams, body butters, all of that stuff. Any moisturizing things for my body, I have them all over my vanity. This is a lip balm collection and it comes with vanilla chai, sugar cookie, berry frost, and gingerbread. And it looks like this. And they all have in these little cute houses, which is so cute. This is actually pretty cool. This is a face mask set and you can put your face mask, like if you have like a liquid face mask or like one that like you can squeeze out of a bottle or like a clay mask, one that isn't a paper mask, and you can put it inside this little bowl and there's measuring cups. And I think you can even make your own face masks in this. And also it comes with a scooper and a brush. So this is like a total skincare face mask set. This, I actually thought this was really cool. So this is a brush cleanser set and it even comes with a little cleansing tin for your brushes, which is basically like a little dishwasher for your brushes. So you put them in there and it like swirls them all around, and it comes with the whole bottle of cleanser. So this is the little cleaning tin and that is the cleanser, which is actually perfect because I just recently lost. I used to have a brush cleaner, like one of the ones you can like put on your hand and it's got like all like the bumpies on it and you like go like that with your brushes. I just recently lost mine. I really have no idea where I put it. I don't know if it was when I cleaned the bathroom and I lost it. I don't know where I put it. But moving on, this was definitely something that was on my list. This is a purple North Face hat. It's super cute. I just gotta bend the brim a little bit because when I do put it on, it like sticks straight out a little bit. But it's really like thin, soft material, which I like because I don't like hats to be like squeezing on my head. So this one is a little bit more flimsy, and when I put it on, it's super stretchy and really comfortable. Yet again, I have another hat, but this is a Carhartt one. It's this creamy pink color. This is another one that was on my list. I just love Carhartt beanies. I feel like they're super comfortable and super soft, and they really keep my head and my ears always warm. This is actually pretty cool. This is a face mask set, and you can put your face mask, like if you have like a liquid face mask or like one that like you can squeeze out of a bottle or like a clay mask, one that isn't a paper mask, and you can put it inside this little bowl and there's measuring cups. And I think you can even make your own face masks in this. And also it comes with a scooper and a brush. So this is like a total skincare face mask set. This I actually thought this was really cool. So this is a brush cleanser set, and it even comes with a little cleansing tin for your brushes, which is basically like a little dishwasher for your brushes. So you put them in there and it like swirls them all around, and it comes with the whole bottle of cleanser. So this is the little cleaning tin, and that is the cleanser, which is actually perfect because I just recently lost. I used to have a brush cleaner, like one of the ones you can like put on your hand and it's got like all like the bumpies on it and you like go like that with your brushes. I just recently lost mine. I really have no idea where I put it. I don't know if it was when I cleaned the bathroom and I lost it. I don't know where I put it. But moving on, this was definitely something that was on my list. This is a purple North Face hat. It's super cute. I just gotta bend the brim a little bit because when I do put it on, it like sticks straight out a little bit. But it's really like thin, soft material, which I like because I don't like hats to be like squeezing on my head. So this one is a little bit more flimsy, and when I put it on, it's super stretchy and really comfortable. Again, I have another hat, but this is a Carhartt one. It's this creamy pink color. This is another one that was on my list. I just love Carhartt beanies. I feel like they're super comfortable and super soft, and they really keep my head and my ears always warm. Most of the stuff that's left in here is just some basic stuff, like stocking stuffers and all of that, but there's still some cute stuff in here, so I'm gonna keep going with this box. I have some hair ties, some bandages, which I always need in my dance bag and my skate bag, a little mini toothpaste. This was so cute. This is like the Easter Bunny, but it's a Santa, so it's a little chocolate Santa. I actually got two of these. One of them, I ate like half of it already though, so it's fine though. This is a foot care set, and it says smooth skin, hydrating and peeling. It contains fruity enzyme and a hot to relieve baby soft feet. And they are foot masks, but they also come with some extra stuff. Super cute. I think there's a few different flavors in there. It says peach and papaya. So that's pretty cool for when I want to have a spa day. These face masks are going to last me until next Christmas. Oh my lord. There's so many different ones. My dad got me these, and I love face masks just in general. So the fact that there's so many in there is so cool. Next are two little Japanese candies from my sister. This one is peach flavored and this one is grape flavored. I tried these already. You can see that they're open and they're both so good. I always love any Japanese candies. I feel like they're so tasty. Next is just two makeup removers. I can never have enough makeup wipes, ever. If somebody wants to give me makeup wipes, I am going to take those makeup wipes and I'm going to use them. Aha, I found it. This is the other Ariana Grande perfume. This is the REM one. I haven't opened this one yet, but I'm probably going to open it in a few days or the next time that I need to put on perfume, just so I can smell it. But I'm super excited to try this out as well. This is some Tree Hut Sugar Face Scrub, and it's brightening. It's pineapple papaya. And this also, it smells so good too. Any Tree Hut products work for me so well. So I'm really hoping that this will work as well, because I'm also almost out of my face scrub, which is always a part of my skincare routine. There's only like three things left in here, but I got this super cute journal. I'm literally obsessed with it. It's got little stars, and it comes with a little bow on the front, and it even comes with its very own pen, and this is just so cute. Like, look at it. Ah, I'm obsessed with it. I love it. This is one of my biggest things. This is a calendar for 2023, and it's Hamilton, and it's a day-to-day calendar, and when you open it up, it's got little tiny pages, and each one on all the days has different lyrics from different Hamilton songs, and that's just so cool. I want to go ahead and do my shoes now. So starting off with these showstoppers, these platform burgundy Converse. I'm literally obsessed with these. They fit so well, and I've been wanting the platform Converse for a while, but also high top Converse, and of course in pink, my favorite color. These are like a burgundy pink though, but they're still super cute because the ones that I did, they were like a flamingo pink. They were sold out until like March. And these are just as cute though. I'm actually going to wear these to my Mimi's today. These next ones are from my Mimi, and they are the Chestnut Mini Uggs. These are not the UGG brand, because when we went to order them, they had like this whole big thing. You couldn't get them anywhere. They had to put you on a waiting list. And we could not get them, unfortunately, anywhere. So I just got the off-brand ones because I'm not really looking for, like, brand name stuff. I just absolutely loved the style of the boot. And my Mimi actually told me yesterday, she was like, I finally got on the waiting list for the actual brand mini Uggs. And they're not coming till April. So, of course, I just got these ones. And I'm super happy with them. They're super cute, just as soft. And it's just kind of like ordering like bear paws instead of ordering Uggs. And either way, I'm just really here for the style of the boot and the comfort and the softness of it. This is my last pair of shoes. I don't know if these really count as shoes, but they are these adorable fuzzy slippers. These are from my dad and they're pink. And they are so soft. Like, this material that's all on the outside goes all the way down to the bottom of the shoe. And then at the bottom, it is all memory foam. And I could, like, sleep on these like they're a blanket. They're so soft and super duper cute. It is time for our clothes, which I'm super excited about. But before we start that, I also, yesterday, I got a $50 Etsy gift card and a $50 Amazon gift card. And I'm super excited to go ahead and spend those. But going on with clothes, I got these super cute leggings from 90 Degree. They've got almost like a ribbed material all the way down. And I haven't tried these one on yet, but I think they're going to fit because they're a small. And normally small leggings always fit me. The next top is from Lululemon. And it is this top. It also has this rib material. And I've been wanting this top again for so long. I think I've talked about wanting this in one of my videos before. So this is the front. And this is the back, but you can actually wear them either way. So I could wear it as this being the front and this being the back. But overall, super comfortable. The straps are a little bit big, so I think I might have to hem them a little bit. But that's a totally easy fix, and I'm obsessed with this top. Moving on is another top from Lululemon, and this is this one. I think this is the Align Tank. This is so cute. It comes up more towards like here, but it is still super duper cute, and it's exactly how I wanted it. This one is a size 4, and the other one that I got is also a size 4. So these are amazing. Like, the quality of this one even has more of like a built-in bra into it, which is always really nice, and it's super supportive, especially for skate and dance, which I love. And again, the quality of these is just incredible. This is the back. It's kind of got like a racer back. And I just have to say, all of the quality of any of Lulu's tops are just like so comfortable and so nice and warm. Another top is from the new Offline from Aerie, the Offline by Aerie. It's very similar to Aerie, but they actually, when I went in there on Black Friday, they had a lot of cute stuff. So that's this just plain white top. This is the back, little plain white crop top. This is super soft. The straps fit me so well on that, which I always sometimes have a problem with like tank tops like this, where the straps will be like humongous, so then it'll like cause it to like hang down like really low, which I don't want. But this is super cute, super soft, love. Next is actually a leotard for dance, and I knew my mom was going to get me this, but it is so much cuter in person than it was from just seeing it on the screen. This is what it looks like. That's the back, and then when you turn it around, this is the front. And I love it. Like, this is so pretty, and the back is just like gorgeous. I absolutely love this, and I will totally wear this to dance like all the time. Moving on are just a plain pair of plaid pajama pants, but these are so cute. I've never had a plaid that's like this before. I think they might be a little bit big, but it's fine. And then these are just like the plain bottoms. There's no hemming or anything on the bottoms. These are also from Aerie, but they're not from Offline. They're just from Aerie. And it's this adorable sweatshirt that says Happy Days. This is so cute. And the quality of it is also so nice. And it's all fleece and warm on the inside. So I can wear this even being outside, or I can wear this at the rink or anytime I'm just cold. It's just a super nice, warm, cozy crew neck. These. I am obsessed with these. Look at these little shorts. These are little white teddy bear shorts. I'm, again, all of this nice warm clothes is like totally perfect right now because it's like negative 10 right now. Not even. It's actually like 10 degrees outside, which is crazy. It's so cold. But these are perfect for even when it starts to go into spring, when you can start wearing shorts, but it's like you still need to be warm, so these are perfect even for pajamas or just for dance. And I've actually been wanting a vest in this material for the longest time, and I saw one that was from Princess Polly actually, and I was like, I need that. So I think I might order that at some point because I love the teddy bear material on like anything, no matter if it's like pants, sweatshirts, vests, hoodies, like anything. Next is a really cute pair of pajamas actually. These are from American Eagle and they are little Snoopy pajamas. So this is the top. It's a little bit cropped actually. Again, the material on this is so soft. American Eagle has really been stepping up their game on like clothes, because I really like their jeans, but I never really liked a lot of their clothes. Reverse that now, because these are so cute, and it comes with a little shorts, and they say American Eagle around them. Oh, that's the back. That's the front, so it's got two little buttons, or three buttons actually, and then it says American Eagle around them. Super duper cute. I think they might be a little big, but same thing, I can just hem them. And last but not least, I was super happy about this. So this is actually merch from another YouTuber that I watch. This is the Jordan Belf hoodie. This is her new merch. If you guys do not watch her channel, go ahead and watch it. I super duper recommend it. I love all of her videos. And I was super happy that my sister got me this hoodie. I think it's a medium, but it's also super warm and fleece on the inside. And I just love hoodies in general. Like, any hoodie, I will wear it anywhere. I believe that is everything that I got for Christmas of 2022. Thank you guys so, so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this haul. I definitely did, and getting to show you guys everything that I got. So I hope you had an amazing Christmas, and I hope you're having an amazing day or night. I love you guys so much. Bye!